Hello, we are going to the ribbon cutting of New Fairfield High School. We're not going to that, actually.
Oh, I should
have this song. Hey, Pa, where are we going?
Colony.
What's Colony?
It's a food service establishment. They make pizza as well as pizza. This song is actually about pizza. It's called My Love. Justin Timberlake. He wrote this about pizza. About Colony Grill Pizza.
If I wanted anchovies, maybe some stingers. Eat some extra cheese on that. Bringing pizza back.
Good.
Pretty good, right?
An acid reflux for Hudson.
Ruination. Got small and large. What goes on here again?
We all get our own.
Right. Oh, so there's only one size. Right?
Yeah. Puerto Rico.
Goes to Puerto Rico? I don't think so.
It says Puerto Rico.
Yeah, it might say Puerto Rico, but it doesn't mean it comes from Puerto Rico.
Imported by Vera Peroni Internazionale,
right.
Washington, D.C.
Oh, and Washington, D.C., of course, is in Puerto Rico, according to this one.
It says both of them.
Right. I think it goes into D.C., then they ship it over to Puerto Rico, give it a blessing, then it comes back over to the States. When it comes into Stanford. Don't pick it up. Don't touch it. It's against the law. This note is provided by law. I like Statham. Take that picture.
I got one anchovy.
Oh, look at Hudson Pizza.
No one out pizzas the HUD.
Right.
So, what did we think
of
Colony Grill?
Colony Grill never disappoints. It is absolutely delectable. And at least partially owned by the Rangers general manager, so I like that. Hopefully he'll do some good trading so we could win something this year in not just hockey, ice hockey.
Not just regular hockey.
Regular hockey, ice hockey.
What else?
That's it. Is that your next question as a reporter? What else?
Yeah.
How inquisitive. You're like a regular Walter. Oh, these guys are coming in hot. I'm gonna cut this guy off right here. Alright. I'm gonna make a right and then I'm gonna make a left. And I know my rights and lefts just like Hayden on National Dance Day.